How to fix 500 internal server error Google Chrome on Android. So if you want to fix your 500 internal server error Google Chrome on your Android, then what you need to do is first you just need simply open up your Chrome browser. After opening your browser, now you just need simply go with the upper right which has that three dots and then tap on your settings. Now under settings you need to go with the privacy and security option, and here if you scroll down, then you will have an option of always use secure connections. So make sure that this is turned off, which is already turned off. And the other one is access payment methods. So make sure these two are turned off. So you just need to simply go and turn it off. Now, after doing that, you will have an option of delete browsing data on the first. Tap on it. And then make sure that you've selected your browsing history, your cookies inside data, your cached images and files, and then tabs and other site settings. And then go with delete data and tap on delete. Go with OK, got it. And after that, it will all be deleted, right? Once you've deleted, your problem might be fixed. If that still doesn't fix your problem, then you just need simply go back and go with the top right. And here you will have Incognito tab. So tap on new Incognito tab and then try searching for that item and your problem might be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.